Hi Tappers, I promised a video on how I find people on which to do EFT. Now there are unique challenges whether you are a student attempting to practice, someone who isn't a student but you're wanting to hone that skill, or a graduate wanting to attract a clientele. As a student or someone wanting to just hone the skill, chances are you aren't charging because you don't yet have a license or insurance to cover you for receiving an income for your services. Now, there are people who like free, and there are people who feel guilty for getting it for free. So you'll want to pose your offer as a win-win. Those who like free stuff will be further validated that they're doing something good for you. And those who feel guilty will allow the assistance because it's not fully a sacrifice on your behalf. Be upfront about where you are. I'm a student. I read a book and I want to try it. And so on. You will need access to people. Some free options that worked well for me were social media groups. Aside from the obvious answers, the family and friends, I reached out in groups where I was affiliated through some other common thread. My personality type, my geographical location, my hobbies and interests, etc. And I reached out saying it would help me and would likely really help them. I did cater it to whatever particular group since EFT has that ability. I also went through my social media threads often looking for people who were looking for solutions. I became the solutions provider. Oh, you're having a hard day? Can I show you a really effective stress release technique? Oh, I'm so sorry you aren't sleeping well. Can I teach you something to help you with that? Oh, your body's in a lot of pain? That sucks. Want to try something kind of wild, but it has immediate relief if it's going to work? I've had people tell me no, but everyone was grateful to be thought of. Another rich place is EFT groups. EFTU has one, which makes that easy, but even outside of ours, you can find others to trade with or offer sessions to. You also have your own cohort, which is super convenient, but tends to go like this. Hey, you want to trade sessions? Sure. Okay, let's figure out a time soon. Sounds good. And then nothing happens. So you've got to be more diligent than that. Also, once you find a willing person, see if you can schedule them for one session a week over a month. That gives you 4 sessions, and you didn't have to struggle to decide if you have time or if they have time every week. And if they want more, keep going. It can be daunting to offer something like this openly when you feel like you don't know the person at all, so you'll need to decide your ability to overcome that. And I will say this. I'm quite an introvert, and I get awkward with people that I don't know well very quickly. But some of my favorite sessions that I did as a student were with people that I didn't know at all, because it convinced me of the power of this technique, which relieved me from carrying that burden of making it work. And after a session, I would tell them to let me know if they wanted to do it again or to suggest me to anyone that they knew who might want a session. I even did a session with a stranger in Kenya. We tried talking over a social platform, but it didn't work well, so we texted the whole session. I don't think I submitted that one because I wasn't sure it was valid, but she got great relief. And wow, what a confidence builder for me that if we could make it happen through text, as a stranger with a language barrier, bam. So keep that in mind. The payoff tends to be worth the stretch of putting yourself out there. This too will actually set you up to have a clientele. Even if these people are the ones that are saying no to you right now, you are essentially building your new business, which is imminent. Share stories, be present, speak up in circles of influence, and continue to offer to be a solution. There are other ways to approach this, but this is what I did, and it has worked beautifully for me multiple times when I was in need of ramping up my business or needing more sessions completed. I hope this helps, and I'll see you soon.